Welcome to the video on second pedagogic feature, that is learning by doing. I am Raskar Arabi, assistant professor in computer engineering department in Parikrama College of Engineering Kasti. So see the problem statement here. Write a C program to add two numbers. So this is very simple program. Everybody will able to write this program. So pause the video and write program to add two numbers. Hope all the participants have written simple program to add two numbers. So here C sample code. Here again your C program start with header file standard input output. Then main int is the entry point function. So to add two numbers, I have taken two variables A and B, and in that I have assigned 3 and 2 values to A and B respectively. Also I have taken third variable C, in that I am going to catch the result of addition of A and B. So my second statement is C is equal to A plus B, in that I am storing a result of addition of 3 plus 2 in C. Then next statement printf, in that it will print the result addition is, and it will print whatever the value stored in C. So you will get the result as addition of two numbers. Hope all of you understood how to write simple C program to add two numbers. Thank you.